1999, one out of every five female Americans have gotten brutally raped. It is now 2008, and the percentage rate has increased to a terrifying 3 out of 5.
Calling all units, calling all units. Please report to 2nd and Main. 2nd and Main. Emergency. 2nd and Main.
We gonna get that? It's way past their fucking duty hours, you idiot. We'll turn the car and we'll go.
Whatever.
Fucking moron.
Thank you. Hey, shithead. Don't forget the important evidence.
Remember what happened last time?
Yeah.
Yeah. Don't fuck it up this time. Remember who we are.
The night. It's a place where I can go and disappear.
What?
The fuck do you know? You know nothing. You're a fucking degenerate cop.
Keep your mouth shut.
The night is black, and the activity around me is white. Everything else is gray. It hides from light, from security, from comfort, from I wish somebody would stop the pain.
I be released?
My captain's orders are to terminate me first, then call in the airstrike. Kill. You must fucking kill all of them!
Slow down. That's her.
Who?
Stop the car, you fucking asshole.
Hey, come here. Yeah, come here. I'm talking to you.
What?
Come
I
here.
Do?
Come over here.
I didn't do anything. Fuck off.
Hey. Get the fuck back. I'm gonna fucking haul your ass. You understand that? You know where the fuck I am. Come over here. Come here. I'm not gonna hurt you. I got nothing on me. I'm not gonna hurt you. Come here. Get the car. Get the fuck off the car now.
In the car.
Isolation.
Ashes to ashes, dust to dust.
I want this place cleaned up now. I mean now. Right a fucking now.
You're in great danger. You're in great danger, Trish. You don't have to be afraid of me. You don't have to be afraid of me, Trish.
Derek! Who are you? Just like your mother, you stupid bitch! You're gonna fucking die the same way she did, you stupid whore! You're gonna fall in your fucking head! You suicidal bitch!
You don't have to be afraid of me. You don't have to be afraid of me, Trish. All you have to do is take my hand.
You better make sure you kill them both.
Trisha, Daddy's home. Take his hand.
Start praying to God, bitch. The fuck are you?
Get on your hands and knees! Suck it!
Let her go, Ray.
Fuck off. Put the fucking barrel in your mouth and suck it! Drop the gun, asshole!
Wait, what the fuck are you doing?
Thank you.
daughter doesn't say she's a demon. She says she's the devil himself.
I'm telling you that that thing upstairs isn't my daughter. And I want you to tell me that you know for a fact that there's nothing wrong with my daughter except in her mind. Don't tell me you know for a fact that an exorcism wouldn't do any good.
I'm telling you, it happened, okay? They made me give them head, then they ripped off my purse.
Okay, what did these two guys look like?
I don't know, okay? It was pitch dark, it was so hard to tell. Look, I know they were cops, okay? Now I want something done about this!
Lady, are you crazy? You have nothing. You don't have a witness, you don't have a description of these two characters, you have nothing. So what the fuck do you want me to do about it? What? I'm sorry, I can't help you, asshole. Enter. Ah, Sergeant Byers. I heard what happened, you okay?
Yeah.
I'm sorry, you know, time and time again, these things happen on the force. I'm really sorry.
Well, here's your promotion letter, Sergeant. And, keep up the outstanding work.
Yeah, what? Oh my god. How did he die? Okay. Okay. I'll be right down.
Yeah.